coming off being shut out for the first time this season. There's a ball, a pinball, but they score. It bounces around and Strong and Kirk Kyle scores. Alex Kyle, his third. From Strom and Glendening, it's 2-0 Bears. The Bears have scored 7 shorthanded goals, 4 of them against the Bears. Played in front, denied. As on the doorstep was Morelli. Shot and a score. A tip in front. And the Bears get another power play goal, 6 in 6 games. Pinto gets another goal. Outlet to Wilson. Wilson gains entry. Sandin and Fred Strom score! 3-point period for Fred Strom. A 3-1 lead in that one. That's a legal play off the skate of Sushko. Today, they with a shot, and he scores! Logan Day over the shoulder, his second of the year, his 4-1. Hodgson returns to Cal O'Reilly. He'll walk the blue line. Shot, score! Wilson in front, a power play goal! Allowing 2 goals, and there is a quick goal, another one for Axel Janssen-Pielby at 21 seconds. This one far from over as he converts his 3rd goal and 7th point of the year against Lehigh Valley. Dancer and then Protus, instead of shooting, tried to pass. One timer, score. Morelli on the rebound. It's a 2-goal game with 5 minutes to play. Mason Morelli gets his 5th of the year, and the Bears are not done yet. Pielby tried to center back. Phantom stole it away. Banked by Zamula. Wilson chugging with Franson. Wilson will poke it home! And it's in there!